Oh my god, Roblox just added a stickman avatar. Let me show you how to find it. First of all, go to the marketplace. Then go to characters. Click on the three lines and select recently created. There it is right there. It's free too. Let's get it, yay. Oh my god, what in the world is this? Anyways, let's make an avatar with the new stickman. This is how it turned out. Comment if you like it or not. Like and subscribe if you love Roblox.